Check one, check two. Just checking how we sound, how everything is. Getting ready to go live with the original. Some call it by far the very, 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 very best soul food show out there. Moving things around a little bit, making sure that we've got the right space to, well, you know how we do it, right? Getting ready, already lined up for another super duper show. Got no guests this week. It is going to be 100% musicality show. So just hold on and don't go nowhere. Just want to thank everybody who's jumped on and been enjoying us live at soulfoodgospelradio.live. It is the smoothest, and I've got to say that myself, the smoothest Christian gospel station that you are going to find this side of the Mississippi. Or any side of the Mississippi, to be honest. But we play nothing but the very best and the finest. And, you know, so I was talking to some of the program and playlist developers, and they, you know, they had a word with me in the week. You know, they said, look, come on. Got to really keep to that whole smooth vibe. And this is why this station is what it is. And that's why we're called Soul Food Gospel. So they've been working tirelessly to... a little bit of triage on the actual rotation list and things like that. So yeah, it's all good stuff anyway. I can't complain, and I am not going to, because it doesn't really matter. But we got about 5 minutes before we go into our pre-show countdown. I am checking all bits and pieces just to make sure everything works flawlessly this week. Of course, if you are out there, do let us know. Make sure you can hear us loud and clear. I'm going to check from the studio side of things.
I will be there, and I'll bring you out in due time.
So I said, we've got about 3 minutes, 2 minutes now before we go live with the show. Yeah. If you are listening via the
love quite like this, no love. And keep fighting, don't quit your love.
Hey. We got 2 hours of great, great, great gospel music coming up.
The type they call it drug.
We've got a fantastic record of the week by the Sons of Thunder. That one's called Enjoy Yourself. I can see in the playlist I've got some music from Rebel. I've got some King James, Terry Kahn, Jordan Armstrong, Keandra Lockett, Marcia Walder Thomas.
It will never have to prove love.
Former record of the week is somewhere in there as well. Seashim, Chevelle, Franklin, Kay Marie, Sarah Tabo. You are in for an absolute delight. Of course, if it is your birthday, or you got an anniversary or something that you'd like to celebrate and you want your boy to be your messenger, I can definitely help you out on that one.
Friend, never seen. Yeah. Make time for you, not impatient. Never bringing up a record of a score.
All right, here we go. We go down to the countdown. Well, what can I say? A very, very good day, one and all. Welcome to another edition of, you guessed it, that super duper califragilistic expialidocious Soul Food Show. Courtesy of course, your boy DJ Val and the team over at soulfoodgospelradio.live. And straight out the gate, I want to say shouts going out there to my bishop, Bishop John Anthony Francis, and of course my co-pastor, co-pastor Penny Francis. They are the visionaries and founders of my home search, which if you don't know, now you know, is Rex City Church. And of course, I've got to give props going out there to my dear friend, my brother, Mr. Ivor Etienne, a.k.a. the fourth official. He is the radio manager of the Mighty Rack Radio, where we are broadcasting today via DAB and at www.ruacradio.com. So two live places where you can catch us. And of course, I'm live on Facebook, Instagram, Facebook, X, Twitter, and there's somewhere else as well. I can't remember. I'm not on TikTok yet, so someone said be on TikTok. I'm not on TikTok live yet. But I've got a super duper califragilistic, wonderful show lined up for you today. I'm really excited. Shall we go? Come on, DJ Val, let's go.
You are listening to the Soul Food Show with DJ Val.
Yo, blessings in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. This is your boy Diligence from Tampa, Florida. You are now listening to the Soul Food Gospel Show with my brother DJ Val. Salute.
Hi, it's your man, superstar, contemporary, Holy Ghost-filled gospel artist, Mr. T. Briggs. And you're listening to the Soul Food Gospel Show with DJ Val, the best gospel show in the United Kingdom. Check it out.
Hey everyone, it's Keandra Lockett here, and you are listening to the Soul Food Gospel Show with DJ Val.
This is Lorraine Clark McGee, and you're listening to DJ Val on the Soul Food Show.
Wherever I am in the world, j'écoute le Soul Food Show avec DJ Val. C'est sur Rouac Radio. Ce show est fantastique, est incroyable. Un show à ne pas manquer, les amis. Allez, à bientôt. Ciao.
DJ Val, playing the finest and the best in what gospel has to offer you. I'm gonna say it again. DJ Val, playing the finest and the best in what gospel has to offer you.
DJ Val, playing the very best in gospel's finest and rarest grooves this side of the Mississippi.
DJ Val, play music for your mind, body, and soul.
You're listening to Soul Food Gospel Radio, the home of great Christian entertainment.
Wanted to kick off with this one, 99 plus 1. Gonna send this one out there to Faye Cook and all the little cookettes.
Search me, O Lord, see if there be any wicked way in me. Sometimes I blind and I can't see it. Cause I don't think I arrive, I act like I reach. It's your grace that carries me. I wouldn't be here without it. That's why I'm singing, giving up my heart, my mind, my soul. And from the biggest crowd in the world, only myself alone. If the musicians stay home, and if I cannot make the notes, cause it's more than just the songs, and just my voice, and just the words. You leave the 99 for one, but this one can't give you no 99. I'm giving you all,
I'm giving you all.
99 plus one, you leave the 99 for one,
but
this one can't give you no 99.
Love this joint, you know.
Search me, O Lord, see if there be any wicked way in me. Sometimes I'm blind and I can't see it. Cause I don't think I arrive, I act like I reach. It's your grace that carries me. I wouldn't be here without it.
Oh, tighter.
Singing, giving love. My heart, my mind, my soul. In front of the biggest crowd.
Our friends over there, Throne Connections, Bridging Network.
If the musicians stay home.
All Nations TV, hold tight.
Cause it's more than just the songs and just my voice.
Come on, let's go. Is that another rewind I saw there from The Unspoken? Or is it the same rewind? Old time Mr. O.
Deeper and deeper, take me deep, strengthen my faith, I'll take the leap. If you tell me like there's some things today, Lord, I go release it. What good is my sacrifice? This if all you want is obedience. I'll get back. It's accuracy and realness.
Props going out to the Federal Government College of Ilorin, old boys and old girls.
After
Apostle Uluwale, God bless you, man of God. That's my brother out there from Reality of Grace's Ministries in Bromley. Shouts going out there to you, sir. Old-time Spikey John, OJ Simpson. Auntie Talima, Auntie Osir, big up yourselves. Shouts going out to Auntie Kit Kat. On the mend, getting better, stronger, and faster, right? Stage ID tells you you're logged into your boy. This is the Soul Food Gospel Show. The award-winning Soul Food Gospel Show. 10 whole years of me doing this. And I guess you doing that, right? I can tell you one person that's definitely been with me for the whole 10 years. Shouts going out to the fourth official, station manager of Rurak Radio, where I began my career as a presenter, broadcaster, well, actually as a producer.
Well, you already know.
Lots of people don't know. I started off as a producer.
Yeah.
Let's do this one by Mr. Renzo BA. Played this one last week. I had to pull it up and play it again. I'll tell the team out there at Fit FM in Jamaica, 96.7 in Trelawney. I'm going to send this one out there to you guys.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. Change me from an unbeliever. Cause in this world I was born a sinner. I know love no go fail me never. It is your name I go praise forever. You be the Alpha and the Omega. Oh yeah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh yeah, hallelujah, hallelujah. My God, oh, anytime I think about the cross and the nails they put in your body. Sure you know no say Jesus shed his blood and he took all of my sins for me.
DJ
for
Val,
me. You know with Jesus Christ it will be your right. So why you hiding from him?
A
I know you're falling short, but it's cool cause he'll show you love. Oh, oh the love, oh the love, oh the love. I'm an unbeliever. Cause in this world I was born a sinner. I know your love no go fail me never. It is your name I go praise forever. You be the Alpha and the Omega. Oh yeah, hallelujah, hallelujah. go through wahala, he there for you. Make you call on his spirit to enter you. See the pain when you face, he go better you. Be a better guy, Be a better guy, Oh, the Lord.
Gotta give props going out there to
Oh, the Lord.
Elder Sonia Hogg came up to Rack City Church in Walthamstow. Preach an absolute storm up there. God bless you, woman of God. Just going out there to Elder Leroy as well.
Show you love, true love. Oh, the Lord.
Sounds of Renzo B.A. on the Soul Food Show. We are just getting right. I got some really, really great music coming up.
It is your name.
Actually,
forever.
Got this new joint coming up next.
And the Omega. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, yeah, hallelujah.
Music from around the world.
It's a brand new sound for radio.
New music.
This is the hot new entry of the week.
Every time I turn around, yeah, it's like a replay.
DJ Val, play music for your mind.
You made a way that time, did it again.
Outside my boy called Diligence all the way out there in Tampa, Florida. Come on.
Everybody lifted up right here and say, made a way, that time, did it again, rewind, replay, 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 say God, today, yesterday, and forevermore, everybody say it right here.
The hot new entry of the week.
Sounds of Choir Boy Cam. This one's called Replay. I was going out there to my significant other, right? You know her as Olive. Her online personality is a real deal, Olive F. One of our hosts of The Breakfast Show. So The Breakfast Show is back, just FYI, this week. So we took a little bit of a sabbatical. We didn't. We had something else that we needed to go to. So I was going to add to my bishop, actually. I had a really great meeting with him and some of my other fellow elders, too. So God bless you guys real good.
Anything that you may be going through.
If you did it before, you can do it again. Say. Work it out.
Everybody lift your voice up and say, work it out.
Work it out.
Do you believe it? You believe it. Let's go.
Work it out.
Work it out.
So just in case you didn't see the post that I put up, your boy is up for a couple of awards on
Work it out.
Work it out.
On the Praise Factor Awards cycle, are we on cycle 17 or 18? I honestly can't remember. I think it's cycle 17. I'm up there for international show host, up there for international radio show host, and radio station stroke network, and international radio station stroke network. Go over, I mean, you can go over to www.praisefactorawards, which sometimes can be easier, but you can follow me on all my Facebook stuff, and you'll see a link on there. Do take the opportunity to vote. Doesn't take that long. There's about two or three rounds, so this is the public voting round. Be great to get through to the next round and see what God can do, right? We need to go. Oh, I've broken all protocol now, and I'm going to have to sound like I was in church and broken all protocol, DJ Bow. Absolutely not. Right after this one, I'm going to do the record of the week. This is Rebler, though. Love this one, featuring Nash B, Shervin Desire. Big tune.
No way. DJ Val,
talking trains when I say going underground. When the trumpet sounds, you ain't gonna hear verbs and nouns. See the angels fly, and they're letting off 100 rounds. You'll think it's judgment day, with the earthquake and the town goes down. King Jesus Christ, he's truly the bread of life. Keep our faith in the Lord, let's arise. Abraham's wife. Gang life got shed up by knife.
Sure, I would have pulled this back, you know, but I've got the record of the week coming up.
Nights, the metal bites and men unites. Don't switch your lights, and if you keep on worshipping idols, then the impact be kryptonite. Yo, see Syria, Turkey, these plays be hitting like dynamite. These witches, wizards and dynamos, my Jesus rolls, I will expose. Wolves in cheap clothes, the blood it drips. No, I'm not talking about a runny nose. Psalm 51, look at this world, these hearts be froze. When he died on the cross, guess what am I man he chose?
I would say the awful shuggy shugs.
Guess what, certain man go ghost. No Saturday, Sunday service, not having a Sunday roast. In Christ I boast, for my life he did the most. Isaiah 65, 17, no I don't want my soul but I'm
in
toast.
So many people lost up in this world, they don't see the truth.
Of course, if you are new to the show, you can type new into the comments. If you're old to the show, you can type young. And if you're hiding behind the privacy glass, keep on hiding. But do remember to subscribe, like, comment, and share. Gotta give props. I was just about to say your name, Tracy. Oh my goodness gracious me, you're in the spirit, you know. Shouts going out there to Tracy Dawkins. God bless you, my dear. Thank you for sending through my record of the week track, right? Which is a video. So I said, DJ, why'd you do that? Because, you know, that's where I come from, right? Records. Great track by Sons of Thunder, UK, that's coming up next. Great to have you on board, Tracy. Shouts going out there to my boy, who's giving me some bold faith in 2024. His Will Records, Mr. Diligence. All right, record of the week coming up next.
Keep your birthright, cease the jealousy and vengeance. Keep the peace and feel his presence. Don't you know you've been selected? Yeah, you heard right. Trust in God and see his hands in every step that you were stepping. Before you start, just know it ended. You can feel lost and still be chosen. You can be tough and feel emotion. You can have faith and still need signs. You can have words and still need mine. This that Paul letter, this that David song. This that God bless us, a brand new sing along. Let's go.
There's so many people lost up in this world. They don't see the truth.
Show record of the week.
Ready for the world now, sons are turned up, we say, yeah. We're ready for the world now, sons are turned up, we say, yeah. We're ready for the world now, sons are turned up, we say, yeah. Hey, well right now, give thanks to life, you know. Don't wait, don't waste time for no one. Make sure you live up your life, you know. Cause you could never get back the time that's gone. Pursue your dreams for the rise of the sun. And spread love till your time maybe is done. Man, I step up the place, man, I run this race, man, I knock down the place with the tunes we are singing. Enjoy life, one life we got, so the one life we live to the fullest. Yeah, yeah, every day make most of the time, you know. Enjoy life, one life we got, so the one life we live to the fullest. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Give thanks, you know, give thanks for life. Every time you wake up, no thing you like. No time to fuss, no time to fight. Anything them bring on, if they make things right. We have been the vibes all day, all night. And if a darkness, then we are bring light. Sun the thunder, we are right. We are shining, yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Enjoy life. One life we got, so the one life we live to the fullest. Yeah, yeah. Every day make most of the time, you know. Enjoy life. We got so the one life we live to the fullest. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We're living for God, so you know we can't lose. Living a good life is that we choose. Only positivity, negativity, that we move around. Yeah, bad vibes, I got room. The life you wanna live is up to you. But what you got left, what you gonna do? It's only God's best I pursue. This year we are breakthrough. Enjoy life. One life we got, so the one life we live to the fullest. Yeah, yeah.
most of the time, you know. Enjoy life. One life we got, so the one life we live to the fullest. Yeah, yeah, yeah. One life we live. We only got one life we live. One life. So we are living to the fullest, yeah, yeah. One life we live. We only got one life we live. To the fullest, yeah, yeah, yeah. One life to live. We only got one life to live. One life, so we are living to the fullest, yeah, yeah. One life to live. We only got one life to live. One life, so we are living to the fullest, yeah.
Heard the message right from Sons of Thunder UK. You've got to enjoy your life, right? Fantastic track, you know. You know what got me about that video? That was shot in super HD, man. None of this 25 frames per minute nonsense.
Girl, I just wanna give you facts.
If I pray in frames per second, actually.
Things get tough.
Let me be right.
Lord, you're more than enough. I wanna give you thanks.
Just like us here, right? We shoot in HD, man.
And when things get tough, you're more than enough. Lord, you're more than enough. Lord, this life's not easy.
Outside Sons of Thunder, inside a boy called King James.
I count on you because you see me.
God is more than enough.
I'm at. I gotta give you thanks every day. Got clothes in my back and food on my plate. And I really don't have room to complain. But these wars in my mind have been hurting my brain. Feeling like the writer of the Psalms. Feeling all alone in this place. And then I see the writing on my arm. And I'm reminded that I gotta have faith. Lord, I just wanna give you thanks. You always bless me up.
Gotta give shouts down to Prince Raphael Tate, wherever he may be.
Lord, you're more than enough. I wanna give you thanks. You always bless me up. And when things get tough, you're more than enough. Lord, you're more than enough. Lord, this life gets rough at times. Sometimes I don't know where you want me to go. I have felt like I am out on the sea. And I don't even have a sail or a boat. But you always keep me afloat. And I know that things ain't really as they feel. Sometimes I forget what I know. And that's when I've gotta get down and kneel. Cause you always see me.
Old Tyler boy called Mr. Alistair V.
Leave me.
He is indeed the
I give thanks cause you're free.
He's the other half of the breakfast show, right? Yeah.
Forever leave me go. Lord, I just wanna give you thanks. You always bless me up.
And it calls props going out there to the hardest working engineering team
Lord,
ever.
Enough. I wanna give you thanks. You always bless me up. And when things get tough, you're more than enough, Lord, you're more than enough.
Outside the boy called King Jim's, I wonder what we can do. Right, we're coming to the end of the first, one of the first thirds of this show. And I think what I want to play is this one. That's right. I want, I want God to do his thing. I would say Little Miss Terry can all over this one.
Lord, do your thing. Come and take over my everything. In every way, I salute you, oh my king. Some trust in chariots, but I will remember the name. Daughter of a king, never gonna see no shame.
We're going to use this one to dance out the very, very first first third of the show. And I will say goodbye to my brother, Mr. Milton Wallace, and the guys over there at All Nations TV in Texas. Thank you for joining us. God bless you guys real good. For the the rest of you don't go nowhere. Keep it stuck, keep it sticked.
I did some purging around my house. On one hand, I was proud of myself for finally getting things tidy and organized. But on the other hand, I was also kind of shocked to see how much stuff I actually had to purge. When I started the process, I thought it would only be purging a few items. But y'all, we ended up having to rent a big old dumpster to get rid of all of our unwanted stuff. And we filled the dumpster to the top. It was not a proud moment. That full dumpster was visible evidence that, just by default, my family had accumulated so much stuff. It was all stuff that we needed and used at one point, but pretty much all of our stuff eventually got used up, got old, broke down, and it ended up in the trash. And if someone were to see how much stuff we had and still have, they'd probably think that we based our lives around having stuff. I have a feeling that this is something many of us struggle with to some degree. It's what one of my pastors calls the consumption assumption. The assumption that everything we have is for our consumption. All of us make decisions based on some assumptions. It's not just financial decisions we make assumptions about. Money is just the easiest one to see. A lot of times, we have the assumption that if we have more, we will be more. As my friend says, we expect stuff to do stuff that stuff can't do. We expect stuff to fulfill us, to make us happier, and make us more joyful. We expect stuff to get rid of our problems, make us emotionally healthy, or be there for us forever. But stuff can't do that stuff. According to Jesus, we should realize that life is more than just about our stuff. In Luke 12, verse 15, Jesus said, "Watch out, be on your guard against all kinds of greed. Life does not consist in an abundance of possessions." The truth is, most of us have enough stuff. In fact, most of us have extra stuff. The stuff can be material, it can be relationships, it can be our influence, it can be that dream vacation that will make everything better if you could only get there. So, if life doesn't consist in an abundance of possessions, what should we do with all of our stuff? Well, I've got two ideas. One, we can give some of our good stuff away. And two, whatever stuff we keep, we can intentionally use it for kingdom purposes. Now that's good stuff.
Thank you. Hello everyone, my name is Esther Relingo. I'm Congolese Cypriot and I'm proud to introduce myself as a PA, an event coordinator and one of the sponsors of AOS UK, an organization that stands strong against all odds. And through AOS, I'm dedicating to healing and empowering these brave souls. We are spreading hope, raising awareness, and building safe, supportive communities for a brighter future for them. And now, I'm inviting you to our next event, which is Dare to Dream, Dare to Fly, Against All Odds, fundraising concert and exclusive gala dinner 2024, fundraising for our projects in the UK and in Africa. The event is going to be on the 27th of April 2024 from 4 p.m. Till 1 a.m. in the morning. So prepare for evening filled with delicious, delicious three-course meal, great entertainment by our amazing artist. Also, it's going to be a great opportunity to network and socialize. And if you're called to make a difference, for more information to donate and sponsor, you can find more details on our website. Our website is aosuk.org. Take advantage of a special discount on your ticket by scanning the code. And don't forget to share with friends and family to inspire them as well to be part of this amazing journey with us. So I'm looking forward to seeing you. And thank you so much for taking the time to watch this video. And may God bless you at all times. Bye now.
Station with your host, DJ Val.
I be swimming in your ocean of love, Sebastian, under the sea. Me love you long time and you know that that's what's up, Sapase. With you I wanna kick it taekwondo. Me love lockdown, no popo. Yippee-ki-yay, yo.
Did they do that, man? Shouts going out there to a Diligence, New Diligence, I should say, all the way out there from Tampa in Florida. These Facebook people, man, they just think that, you know, because it's free, they can just do anyhow.
feeling good every day.
Can't believe it. Why?
So put your hands up and everybody say,
Welcome back, those of you who joined us for the second half. Remember, this show has three halves.
So
not two halves, three halves.
Whoa,
it's a mathematical enigma. Go figure, right? It's Adam, Mr. Geordie Armstrong. That one's called Tropicana. Wish I was on a beach somewhere, actually.
Put it on me.
Not too sure what my travel arrangements are like for 2024, but one of them must involve me and an airplane. Some drinks by the pool, etc., etc., etc. Station ID tells you you're logged into the Soul Food Show. That's me, your boy DJ Val. We are live on Rag Radio's DAB around the capital. And if you're watching, of course, we are live on Facebook, YouTube, X, etc., etc., etc. Oh my God, goodness gracious me. Want to thank our friends out there for a little bit of inspiration, right? That's our Daily Bread Ministries. Go check them out on YouTube as well. I love their devotionals. I love how they just take that, you know, just take that word and that thing and just make it real for you, right? Get rid of your stuff, man.
Hi, this is Wendy Walker. You are listening to the Soul Food Show with DJ
Val. Thank you, Wendy Walker.
Hey everyone, it's Keandra Lockett here, and you are listening to the Soul Food Gospel Show with DJ Val.
Thank you, Ms. Lockett. I'll tell you what, let's play this song because it's by you, right? Let's go T-R-Y. That spells try, right, guys? Yeah.
Even though it's hard, I try. Won't ever let the cold world.
Shout going out to Mr. Jermaine, wherever you are.
Yeah,
all tight and Diddy as well, man. I had a great time at that. At the race course go karting. That was it. Yeah, it was brilliant, man.
No,
I want to go back, man. Old time, Mr. Leon Dixon, it was indeed your birthday. Shout out to Rihanna Price, Elder Keith's daughter, it was her birthday as well. Of course, if you are out there, right, and you are celebrating, I am the guy that you need to tell. 07960219366 will take you right through to the broadcasting suite. I should say that slowly, right? 07960219366. Is that slow enough? I think so.
I'm letting go of all that I hold on.
I was trying to think, there was someone else's birthday as well. So I know it was Positive M's birthday last week. So she's one of the foundation members of the Soul Food team. So shout out going out there to her. Had a few bereavements as well, so I'll probably do those a little bit later on in the second half as well. Such is life, right? We are celebrating birthdays and then we are remembering those that have passed on to glory, right? Great sounds of Miss Lockett. You can check her out. She's got a great clothing line, actually. Jolly Noir. We've got a great clothing line here as well. It's called New Swag, courtesy of my boy, Mr. New Diligence out there. Everything that you see is available. If you do want to find out how to get something, again, soulfoodoffice@gmail.com. Outside eBay.
I shall have what God has promised me. What he said in his word, it is mine.
And DJ Jide, hold tight.
I shall have what God has promised me. What he said in his word, it is mine. I shall have what God has promised me. What he said in his word, it is mine.
Looks really good to know. We've got the gospel news coming up next. Very, very impressed, actually, guys. Well done. I've not had that for a couple of weeks, so it's due to the guests, right? When we have guests, it's hard to put all the features in on the show. But we've got the gospel news, and she's going to give us a countdown to the top 10 tracks in the US of A. Shouts going out there to Miss Nina Taylor. I think what we do is we get ready, steady, go over to the newsroom, and of course, keep it stuck, keep it stick. We're going to be right back.
I'm Nina Taylor, and here is this week's gospel news. He's been called the Quincy Jones of gospel, and besides being one of the biggest selling instrumentalists in Christian music, keyboard player Ben Tankard, he's produced many stellar gospel projects. Born in Florida, he began playing drums at church at the age of 3. He later graduated to tuba and was offered several music scholarships to college, though he eventually accepted a basketball scholarship instead. He began recording and soon moved on to production and arranging. His early musical training helped him to produce jobs for Yolanda Adams, the Alabama State Mass Choir, and Michael Bruce. His albums are often light jazz works that were similar to mainstream efforts from George Benson and Kenny G. In addition to his numerous solo albums, Tankard has also earned many gold and platinum records via his production work, collaborating with a host of Grammy-winning artists including Take Six, Fran Hammond, Kelly Price, John P. Key, Twinkie Clark, and Gerald Albright. He issued his full-length album, Rise, in 2018. Ruth LaAntra is a modern-day gospel singer who debuted in 2013 with the album So Good. She was born in Pinehurst, North Carolina on July 22, 1992. When she decided to pursue a musical career, she dropped her last name and funded the release of an EP. It created enough of a stir to attract the attention of Ty Scott Records, who signed her immediately. The label put out the album So Good in November of 2013. It peaked at number 19 on Billboard's Top Gospel Albums chart. For her 2017 sequel, I Got You, she teamed up with producers Anthony Brown and Justin Savage. Gospel artist Deshaun Mitchell was already a seasoned singer-songwriter, producer, and musical director with four albums to his credit when he broke through in 2011 with a massive hit, Nobody Greater. An Illinois native, Mitchell had spent the latter of the 1990s and most of the 2000s serving at a pair of Chicago churches and nurturing a multifaceted career in addition to his own albums, included writing songs for Smokey Norville, Vanessa Bell Armstrong, and Bishop Paul S. Morton. His chart-topping success crossed over to the R&B market and subsequent releases like Created for This and Unstoppable, leading to ambitious projects like the 2016 album Secret Place, which he recorded in South Africa. Here's our Women's History Month salute. Dr. Mae Jamison, whose full name is Mae Carol Jamison, born October 17, 1956, in Decatur, Alabama. She's an American physician and the first African-American woman to become an astronaut. In 1992, she spent more than a week orbiting Earth in the space shuttle Endeavour. Jamison moved to Chicago. She was introduced to science by her uncle and developed interests throughout her childhood in anthropology, archaeology, evolution, and astronomy. While still a high school student, she became interested in biomedical engineering, and after graduating in 1973, at the age of 16, she entered Stanford University. There, she received degrees in chemical engineering and African American studies. In 1977, Jamison entered medical school at Cornell University in New York, where she pursued an interest in international medicine. After volunteering for a summer in a Cambodian refugee camp in Thailand, she studied in Kenya in 1979. She graduated from medical school in 1981, and after a short time as a general practitioner, she became a medical officer with the Peace Corps in West Africa. After returning to the United States, Jamison applied to NASA to become an astronaut. In October of 1986, she was one out of 15 accepted out of 2,000 applicants. Jamison completed her training as a mission specialist with NASA in 1988. In September of 1992, Space Lab J became the first successful joint U.S.-Japan space mission. Here's this week's top 10 gospel songs. Number 10, Ty Tribbett with Only One Night Though. 9, In Him There Is No Sorrow, Donald Lawrence and Company. 8, You, Jordan Armstrong. 7, Blessed Be the Name, Josh Bracey. 6, I See Good, Maurette Brown Clark. Number 5, Reminder, featuring Dion Kipping from J.J. Harrison. 4, Able, Jonathan McReynolds featuring Marvin Winans. 3, I Will Wait, Bree Barbineau. 2, Trusting God, James Fortune featuring Monica. And our new number 1 song for this week comes from Kalante Gavin with Live Again. Well, that's your top 10 songs and your gospel news. I'm Nina Taylor. Let's get back to more great gospel music on this great station.
Thank you so much indeed, Nina Taylor. Gospel news is always so interesting. I don't know how she does it, you know, week in and week out. If it's not Black history, it's something else that she's dug up. So thank you so much indeed, Nina.
Not only is my time.
Let's do this one. It's my time and it's my season to dance.
I've been through some rough spots, but Jesus carried me through them all. I'm stronger now. Seasons come and go.
Hi, this is Barbara Smooth Worship Kelly of Camden, New Jersey.
gotta say, one of those feel good tracks and songs, right? I hope you're enjoying the show, you know. You better be enjoying it. Don't leave me to enjoy it all by myself. One of the things that I do, right? When I see a track or when I hear a track I really like, I immediately think of this, you know, if I did a video, what would it look like? I have some things running through my mind as we speak, right? Send shouts going out to all the Rack Radio DJs and presenters. Love you guys to the max. Want to give props going out to Cornerstone Christian Radio. And of course, our friends over there at WPGN in Atlanta Town. They are the guys behind the Praise Factor Awards, which I was nominated again this year. Thank you, all glory to God. But shouts going out there to them. They syndicate this show all the way out there in Atlanta Town. God bless you guys. Great to be on the wireless in Atlanta. And Matthew Branson and Cornerstone Christian Radio, all the way over here in the UK. God bless you, sir. Thank you so much indeed. MZ Radio, how could we forget you guys? If you want to check this show out again, it goes at 8 o'clock, 6 o'clock on Sunday evening on MZ Radio in the UK. I've pretty much done an Ultron thing. If you look at one particular point, especially Tuesdays, I'm probably everywhere, right? I know I'm in Jamaica. I know I'm in Antigua and Barbuda. I'm everywhere and anywhere all over here as well. I'm going for world domination, you know. That's the plan, and that's what I'm sticking to.
Space Lab.
Let's go all the way over to Zambia to my brother Massin. Seeing whether or not I can do one more before we break the third half, right? Over. Second half, sorry.
I'm living free. Grace is over. No weapon shall prosper. Grace is all over me.
Got some people in the studio saying, no, don't do it, DJ Val. I'm gonna do it, man.
All over me. Grace is all over.
I am gonna do it, right? I'm gonna do one more before I hand over to my friends WPGN in Atlanta for their own station programming, and they say goodbye to us. Yeah, the rest of you just don't go nowhere, man. To say the amount of instructions I give you on this show, don't go nowhere, keep it stuck, keep it stick. Are you enjoying yourself?
He covered me, his grace is all over.
Not very open questions, huh?
Grace is all over.
Wouldn't do very well in a disciplinary hearing, would they? They're not open questions.
Grace is all over me. Grace is all over.
As we celebrate 10 whole years of me on the wireless and you listening on the wireless.
His grace is all over me.
It's been an amazing ride, man.
I will wait on you. I'll be still.
Shout's going out there to a lady.
I'll be still. And I'll hold on to you.
Lady L, Mummy Reed. I want to give shout's going out there to Adesua and the kids as well. Sounds of that boy massing all the way out there from Zambia. We shall finish off this second segment with Miss Tia Scott.
Yo,
so for those of you who are going to be with us, the third and final segment of the show, we get a chance to hear that fantastic record of the week again. Let's do Tia Scott now.
I lift your name on high, God, I thank you for all you've done. You died for the sins of the world when you send your only son. Since I have turned to you, true life has now begun. I pray to you because I want to see your kingdom come. When I make mistakes, he gives me grace and life to wear. Hey, I do all it takes to seek his face every single day. I've been born again, my life is not the same. There's this joy that's in my soul and it is found in Jesus' name.
Really interesting. I saw a track I really, really like, and it's way down in the rotation. You can see I've got some Jodie Watley, I've got some DJ Shuns featuring Philippa Bamboye. Oh, I love that one. It's a nice song, that is. Got some Asha Aaliyah as well. Ashley Degas, the Agla. Oh, I got that brand new one by Miss Simona as well. I got that track first, actually. Beautiful track called Flowing. All right, keep it stuck, keep it stick. Let's take a pause for the cause, and of course, we shall be right back.
Every day from the time I open my eyes, I have a choice. I choose where my mind goes or remains. Every day from the time I open my eyes, using my thoughts and emotions, your misguided truths seek to entice me into thinking that you know best. On days when I'm focused, my thoughts propel me into my destiny, releasing an energy so strong nothing in this world can hinder me. When my defenses are low, you lay waiting to pounce, planting lies and suggestions that drag me so low, it's hard to see anything good from where I stand. For years, you were the boss of me, ruling and bullying me. For years, you lied to me, telling me nobody loved me. For years, you comforted me with words that only hurt me, your intention never to let me go, but to steal my identity. But your mistake was to underestimate me, to believe you would always control me. You see, every day from the time I open my eyes, I have a choice. And today I choose wisely. Today and every day, I choose life and the source from which abundant life flows. Wonderfully and fearfully made, I am rich with vision, loaded with purpose. I am uniquely defined. And I'm destined to soar. Choosing life over death, good over bad, positive over negative, I tear down your trophies, taking back my authority to think for myself. blocking all your negative mental strategies. I'm not just a conqueror, I am more than. I'm the head, not the tail. I'm a winner, not a loser. I decree and declare what my life will be like, taking direction from God above, from where my help comes from. I renew my mind daily in God and His word. I take captive every thought that carries your traits and your lies. Your misguided truths won't confuse me. Your unwanted suggestions, they don't fool me. Like a roaring lion, you seek to devour me. But as the child of a king, I will destroy you. I choose hope over defeat. I choose faith over doubt. I choose love over hate and truth over lies. Every day from the time you open your eyes, you have a choice. You choose where your mind goes or remains. You are stronger than you realize, beautiful inside and out. You are one of a kind, not a mistake. You are mine. You were created in love, uniquely defined. You are the child of a king. My dear child, you are mine. Every day from the time you open your eyes, I am there watching and waiting, never leaving or forsaking. Take your lead from me. Build your hopes on me. My dear child, put your trust in me. Every day from the time you open your eyes, you have a choice.
Take your project to a whole new level. Contact Creative Media Castle, number one for all your video production, graphic design, web development, and music production needs. We take on projects from inception through to completion. Contact Creative Media Castle on 073-689-82731. Email us at info@creativemediacastle.com. Turn your creative vision into reality. Creative Media Castle, number one for all your video production, graphic design, web development, and music production needs. Creative Media Castle, leaders in creative media.
In case you've joined us and you've wondered what in the blue moon is going on here, it's your boy DJ Val. This is the Soul Food Show.
Yeah. To my traffic, he gave me a hole. New lane, I fall so much love, but I know it may come when you hate.
I just can't behave, can I?
Fooling is fake.
That's always say he's got no behavior.
To my traffic, he gave me a hole.
Sounds of the boy called Take 3. I used to call him TKE3, and then somebody educated me.
If that love ain't from God, no, it's fickle.
This one's called FAKE, fake.
Ain't no pressure, I'm applying pressure, that's why I'm a leader. I'm gonna show the world that it ain't foolishness to follow Jesus. Be the prime example, cause I'm your disciple, I'm believing. The words you say to me, you told me take and I receive it. Ain't fly by myself, Holy Spirit like my visa. You my pilot, an attendant, I'm a soldier at attention. When he tells me go, I gotta go, no second guessing. Upwards and forwards, a new direction, yeah. Got a sword, it is, got a sword.
No kind of behavior.
I speak the word.
Shouts going out to all my all the people that listen to me in India. Apparently there's a lot of people that listen to me in India, so I'm not too sure what I should say or how I should say it, but thank you so much indeed for patronizing us. Quite a few people from Ukraine as well. God bless you guys as you go through and traverse the challenges that you face out there. Thank you for taking the time out to get a little bit of inspiration from your boy DJ Val. Talking of inspiration, beautiful track up next by DJ Shuns. I told you I saw it in the rotation, right? I made an executive decision. I moved it to the top.
I don't wanna wait, I don't wanna wait in vain. You delight in the truth of my inward being.
DJ Val, play music for your mind.
I bring myself to you. My God is not easy in this season.
DJ Val,
I need you to pull me through. Restore the joy of your salvation. Help me digest your word as true with it.
If we don't really want you to get say boom bang!
Inside.
You delight in the truth of my inward being, so I bring myself to you. My God is not easy in this season. I need you to pull me through.
Sit back and restore enjoy the joy of your salvation.
Help me digest your word as true with it.
Myself, I ain't so strong.
Big tune.
You Lord, the towers fall, yeah. So Father, hear me when I call your name. Install your will in me, the man you want me to be. Increase my faith, Lord, please. Cause I don't want to.
I don't want to wait.
I don't want to wait.
Outside all the people waiting for us to slip into high gear. I'm gonna do that right after the record of the week, which is I think about two tracks away actually.
Finish what you start. Open my eyes to see the truth. Open my ears.
Oh, there you go. Yeah, about two tracks away from what I can see. So if you've got some musical submissions, let's tell you what you can do, right? If you've got some great music and you want to submit it, do take the opportunity to email us at soulfoodoffice, all at one word, at gmail.com, soulfoodoffice@gmail.com, and your boy and the team will pick that up, and you never know, you know. Remember, the name, the trick in the giveaway is in the name, Soul Food Gospel. So you send me music that's got soul, please, you know. Just think about it. Just think. So is there something he'll play on his show? Yeah, all right. Just like this guy did, Mr. Yemi Alafifuni. This one is a DNA.
Every beat of my heart.
Like this one too.
I feel it in my bones. There's something in my DNA.
You're listening to the Smooth Groove Gospel Soul Food Station with your host, DJ Val.
Shouts going out to my brother, Mr. Bim Babatunde of Black Douglas Media. We got it locked, got it loaded. Thank you so much indeed for your patience. Just been really kind of like out of kilter a little bit, you know. So it's amazing. I have been doing some extra bits and pieces, and before I blink, it's already show day, right? That's how I know it's busy. Also, with a lot of production with the breakfast show as well, that is a huge, huge thing to to get out. If you haven't had the opportunity, I've got to tell you, go over to, well, if you're on my YouTube, stay there. You will see a show called What's On Your Mind. It is done by my wife, the real deal Olive, as we call her, in studio land. Or as she was, got to watch the other week, right? We were talking about High Priest. She goes, you are the High Priest. I felt honored. And she goes, I'm the Sovereign Priest. And then I was worried. So, yeah, so we've got a great breakfast show. Do check it out. Lots of kind of like current tidbits. You always get a great stuff, right? Sometimes it's food recipes, how to tie the, you know, women's head ties and all that kind of stuff. Sometimes it's about herbs. Sometimes it's just about life and things that we need to, you know, things that we just need to do, right? So go check that one out at, it's, as I fall over my words, 8 o'clock on Saturday morning we go live. Of course, the on-demand service is available on YouTube. No on-demand service at Soul Food Gospel Radio, but hey-ho. It's a radio station, right? It runs 24 hours a day, so you can do what you want. This one came in, I think this was last week or so. This one's called The Code by The Rebels. It will take us quite nicely into our record of the week.
You know the code, I can never go broke. We're making billions, my money grows. You know the code, I can never go broke. We're making billions, my money grows. You know the code, I can never go broke. We're making billions, my money grows. You know the code, I can never go broke. We're making billions, my money grows. Born of the king, royal blood, energized, I step within. To give is to love, so we manifest and we win. Every weapon that's formed against me shall misfire and die. I'm living a life of abundance all the days of my life. Distribute, bearing fruit, out of season 2. Step into any room, money comes to you. We're bearing fruit, the money's coming to you and you. The clouds are full, it's flowing now like a waterfall. Jesus Christ, he is my biggest flex, yeah.
Hi, it's your man, superstar, contemporary, Holy Ghost feel, gospel artist, Mr. T Briggs, and you're listening to the Soulful Gospel Show with DJ Val, the best gospel show in the United Kingdom. Check it out.
You know the code, I can never go broke. We're making billions, my money grows. You know the code, I can never go broke. We're making billions, my money grows. You know the code, I can never go broke. We're making billions, my money grows.
Turn the bass to a bounce, turn the gospel up loud. Making billies, living in God's will, first class to fill it. Oh really, how can you say you can't have this and that when God said you can have both? Check out the source. I can never go broke, Christ in me, living in Crystal Palace, welcome to the Premier League. We're the chosen ones. To get this gospel, you need a first class or a 2-1. These are holy grounds, my brother, no shoes on. We're counting fans for fun, we're counting fans for the mission. We're not done, we're doing business until our Christ comes. You know the code, Neko froze. Neck is freezing, making money every season.
You know the code, I can never go broke. We're making billions, my money grows. You know the code, I can never go broke. We're making billions, my money grows. You know the code, I can never go broke. We're making billions, my money grows. You know the code, I can never go broke. We're making billions, my money grows.
Soul Food Show, Record of the Week.
Mm-hmm.
ready for the world, you know. Sons are turned up, we say, yeah. We're ready for the world, you know. Sons are turned up, we say, yeah. We're ready for the world, you know. Sons are turned up, we say, yeah. Hey, well, right now, give thanks to life, you know. Don't wait, don't waste time for no one. Make sure you live up your life, you know. Cause you could never get back the time that's gone. Pursue your dreams for the rise of the sun. I spread love till your time is done. Man, I step up the place, man, I run this race, man, I knock down the place with the tunes we are singing. Yeah. Enjoy life. One life we got, so the one life we live to the fullest. Yeah, yeah. Every day make most of the time, you know. Enjoy life. One life we got, so the one life we live to the fullest. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Give thanks, you know. Give thanks for life. Every time you wake up, no thing you like. No time to force, no time to fight. Anything them back on if they make things right. We have been the vibes all day, all night. And if a darkness, then we are bring light. Sun the thunder, we are right. We are shining, yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Enjoy life. One life we got, so the one life we live to the fullest. Yeah, yeah. Every day make most of the time, you know. Enjoy life. We got so the one life we live to the fullest. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We're living for God, so you know we can't lose. Living a good life is that we choose. Only positivity, negativity, it have to move around. The bad vibes are got room. The life you wanna live is up to you. But what you got left, what you gonna do? It's only God's best I pursue. This year we are breakthrough. Enjoy life. Life we got, so the one life we live to the fullest. Yeah, yeah. Every day make most of the time, you know. Enjoy life. One life we got, so the one life we live to the fullest. Yeah, yeah, yeah. One life we live. We only got one life live. One life. So we are living to the fullest, yeah, yeah. One life we live. We only got one life live. To the fullest, yeah, yeah, yeah. One life to live. We only got one life left. One life, so we are living to the fullest, yeah, yeah. One life left. We only got one life left. One life, so we are living to the fullest, yeah.
This is Barbara Smooth Worship Kelly of Camden, New Jersey, and you're listening to The Soul Food Show with your host, DJ Val, on Ruach Radio.
Flowing like water, a melody springing from my soul, heart full of worship.
As much as I love that Sons of Thunder track, this is where we slide into high gear. Let me get that Sons of Thunder UK. Get it right, DJ Val.
My rock, you keep me grounded.
Sounds of the super smooth Miss Simona Whitehead. This one is called Flowing.
Heaven sent, here is my offering.
Sit back so lift up this and rock, enjoy the tower.
We're on the clock, 24/7. Follow my heartstring, a symphony. Here is my offering.
Outside the blended beauty duo. Frankie Knuckle alongside Lady Sue, all the way out there in sunny Manchester, right?
Oh Lord,
the ride.
Hi, this is Nick Walker, and you are listening to the Soul Food Show with DJ Vaz.
Springing from my soul, my full of worship, gratitude.
That's right, it is indeed where we slip into high gear. It's, what I like to say is the upward arc of the shot, and there can be no foul, right? As we keep you in that pipe 5x5. Soul Food Gospel. Driving in your car, on your way home, or on your way out. Picked a real good point to turn up the music, turn up the bass on this one, man, because it's a super smooth track coming up next. Mr. Travis Malloy jumps straight into turntable 2. Why? Because we can.
Whoa, I gotta tell you, Lord. Listen up, listen up. There's a lot that's been going through my head, so I'ma take this time to share with you. I've been wavering a little in my faith. Devil trying to tell me that you're not real and that you're fake. I know that can't be right. You gotta be real. May not be able to see you, but you're someone that I feel.
You
show me through wonders. You show me through signs. So no matter what they say, it's gotta be a lie. That's the spirit of fear, but I gotta keep it 100 with you, Lord. I'm scared. Movies coming out saying the world is almost over. Sitting in this heat, but I feel I'm getting cold. Media's getting bolder, Lord. I'm getting older. Trying to hold on so I can be a soldier, Lord. Renew my strength. I wanna be stronger. Trying to stay in this race just a little.
I think you heard me talking in the background there, didn't you? As I debate, as I thought to myself, See, when we were in the other studio, we used to have this light that used to come on that would say your mic is hot, right? I think I need to get one of those.
I need you to renew my faith.
Super smooth sounds. My boy Diligence said track is fire. Mr. Travis Malloy. Gotta say, huge fan of that young man. does another jam. He's got his own cover of Outstanding, right? The Gap Band. God, can't get me words out today. Gap Band song, right? With Uncle Charlie Wilson.
Sit back and enjoy the ride.
Here's a track that always confuses me, right? It tells me it should be 9 minutes long, but when we get to play it by Ashley De Agua, it only comes up at 4 minutes 43 seconds. Go figure, right?
Your thoughts are precious towards me, oh God, how great they are.
I ain't complaining. Beautiful, beautiful song, man.
Listening to the Smooth Groove Gospel Soul Food Station with your host, DJ Val.
I want to pull this one back, you know. Take a little bit of opportunity to I was about to do something. I'm not going to do that now.
Jesus, you call me as your own, and now my heart is your home. I've made mistakes along the way. You are always holding me, and even
I'm going to do it slightly. I'm going to do something a bit different. So I was saying that there was quite a few people that have lost loved ones. Shouts going out there, of course, to Sonia Campbell and the whole family. Mummy passed away. We have to remember our dear, dear sister, who's been a guest on the show as well. Uchechi. Brother passed away as well. She's the... had a great show where she talked about planning and space and everything else like that as well. So I was it's always pretty devastating when it's it comes so close to home. And we can't forget our brother Mr. Parvee. Mummy's gone on to be in glory. Such a great track, actually, because nothing can separate us from the love of God, which is in Christ Jesus. They said death can't separate us from him. So they will be in the bosom of our Lord and Savior. And we simply say, please accept our sincere and heartfelt condolences for your loss.
Nothing can take that away from me.
a really important part in our show where we offer you out there the opportunity to accept Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior. And I always say, if there's any other, there's no other reasons why we do it over here at Soul Food Gospel. We're doing our best to find every way possible for you to be saved and for you to make heaven. So if you're out there, I'd just like you to repeat this prayer after me. And then I'll redirect you to some resources at my home church, which you know by now is Ruach City Church. So repeat after me. Thank you, Lord, for loving me. Thank you, Jesus, for dying on the cross for me. I believe that you are the Son of God and that you died and rose again to remove all of my sins, past, present, and future. I was a sinner, but now I really want to be born again. Lord, send your Holy Spirit into my heart to help me to stop sinning. I have believed in my heart. I made a confession out of my mouth. And on that confession, on this day, I am now saved in Jesus' name. Congratulations, congratulations. Welcome, 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 welcome once again to the family of God. You made it. Remember, if you were, so it's good that you're in, right? Now we just need to make sure that you continue in that good faith. I'm going to redirect you to my home church, which you know by now, as I said before, is Ruach City Church. So go over to www.ruachcitychurch.org/new-believer, which is you for today and today only. And a member of our discipleship care team is going to reach out to you today. Of course, me, DJ Val, I would love to know that you've made this decision. So do reach out to the guys over here at soulfoodgospelradio.live, at soulfoodoffice@gmail.com. That's soulfoodoffice, all one word, @gmail.com. You can email me. Alternatively, why don't you hit me up on the also secret WhatsApp number? I would love to hear of your salvation stories, of your conversion stories, your Damascus Road stories, however it is that you got here. We're just so glad that you've accepted Jesus Christ, and welcome, welcome, welcome to the family of God. Yeah, thank you so much indeed, Tracy. That is an absolutely spectacular track. Joshua De Agula. I am super sure I'm not saying his name right because I always butcher people's names. If you leave me, I got this name right, though. This is a beautiful young lady called Uchena, that I found someone featuring Jessica Akin.
I didn't call your name. No way I can live, can't breathe, can stand to be without you. No way I can stand to spend another day without you. No way I can live, can't breathe, can stand to be without you. No way I can stand to spend another day without you.
Step with you, I know you know best. Every breath that I breathe always reminds me that I cannot live without you. What would I do without you?
Old time Mr. T, Victory in the building.
You will, my ever-present help. When life's like a roller coaster, you keep.
I know you told me get into Twitter, get onto TikTok. It sounds like you told me that last yesterday, right? And look how the time just flies, right? It's another week on and it's another show, right? So great. The guys at our streaming platform said, congratulations, you have streamed continuously from the beginning of the year. And that's great. Live shows going out there to you guys, wherever you may be. Yeah, I know, right? I need to act, right? And I will act on that. So, yeah, honestly speaking, I blinked and it was, you know, I was getting ready for today's show and I thought, oh, okay. No, I can't do. But no, duly noted, Mr. T Victory, God bless you. Shouts going out there to Mrs. T Victory and the little Victorettes. Not so little now, are they? They've all grown up, right? Little Miss Uchena. Where she is, I haven't heard anything. Well, no, that's not true. I've heard quite a bit from Miss Uchena, actually. She does the odd track here and there, which we really, 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 really like.
Hey, this is Chevelle Franklin, and you're listening to DJ Val on the Soul Food Gospel Show. We will go in your strength. In your strength, we will go. We will flourish until the moon is no more. See, I'm so.
Well, let's do some Chevelle Franklin, shall we?
Beautiful. Hey, not enough words to say how grateful I am to you. Speak now, will you hear? I'm from and where I am. Ooh, when I call you answer, more than I can count is your favor. Throughout my life, my provider, you're the hero who blessed me.
To say, man, when Chevelle sent this one through, man, I thought to myself, absolute banger, right?
You are beautiful, you're the most beautiful. When the earth shakes, won't be afraid because you're with me. Majestic perfection, none compares to you.
I'm telling you, if you didn't know any better, right, and someone said, who is this, you'd get a bit confused, right? Make no doubts, no mistakes. This is Chevelle Franklin. Shouts going out to Mr. Colin Watts, wherever you are, sir.
Yeah.
Jesus, who do you rely on? Jesus.
against the wall. Heaven knows you tried it all. So here's my advice for you. Stand there and live in truth.
Say good evening to the real deal, Olive F. She says she joined the party late. Don't worry, there's always a party in our house, darling. As the sovereign priestess, you have the seat of honor at the table.
I try to told ya. I'm a diebound man, look mama, I'm a soldier.
As we want to bounce you out a little bit, right?
Watching for the adversary, gotta keep my mind sober. Yeah. It's too many switching sides, I got side switching phobia. Yeah, yeah. Traitors and casualties, I know you got me. Yeah. I mean it's obvious, they copy. Knowing that I'm covered, who could stop me? 10,000 haters fall beside me. Cold bodies, strange vibes, ungodly. They oppies, choppy, a flip floppy. Came up out the slums where it's swampy, raunchy. I can't lose that for a thottium. Whatever you do, please don't let me slip away. I promise I will stay and alright for you. I try to told ya, yeah. I'm a guy by my look, mama. I'm a soldier. You gotta know how to muscle. Watching for the adversary, gotta keep my mind sober. It's too many switching sides, I got side switching phobia.
So, better tell you this right before I forget. In case you didn't know, Easter is not too far away, so, I don't think we're changing the show schedule. No, we're not going to change the show schedule, so, you will get a show, before and after. Maybe not during, but before and after as well. And the word on the street is we're actually going to revive the Smooth Worship Sundays, right? So that's where we do a little bit of smooth worship music, which is will be available courtesy of, it's going to be on the radio station. So you're going to have to go over to www.soulfoodgospel.com, click on the radio player, and you will get the Smooth Worship Show. People have been asking for that show to come back for quite a while, and it's I've been procrastinating as... do a lot of that, don't I? So should be on TikTok, procrastinated. Should bring the Smooth Worship Show back, procrastinated. Maybe not procrastinated, maybe just delayed it. I'll tell you what, I want to do the formal record of the week because it's by a good friend of mine all the way out there in Zambia. I'll say Mudabwanje, Mudabwanje, Mudabwanje.
Pain.
Y'all pure with no badness.
I'm now at a level where I got stakes. It's a pot of things, see, I'm on Jake's. I'm pushing these files like I broke brakes. I'm now in these rooms with their cool kids. The stone that rejected now do beads. Never throw pearls when you see pigs. I'm blinded by his grace so we can lead. The blood sees shit so I don't bleed. Back in the day, couldn't fold us. Back in the day, I was jobless. Back in the day, no one noticed. Welcome to this, we got it. Back in the day, couldn't fold us. Back in the day, I was jobless. Back in the day, no one noticed. Welcome to dancing with God. I took a lot of shots and I did miss. I'm now bowling like Michael, see I do this. I shag a lot of people when they come close. They cannot believe when I see my clothes. They left me for dead, only God knows. He wiped my tears in the down lows. David in the flesh, see my God chose. All I do is win, it's an overdose. I suffer from success, I know the cause. Filled many mouths, but the man rose. I'm just a man, see, I got flows. Spoke to my dad, said he's a fan. I looked in his eye, he's a proud man. I'm now cashing in, see, I know my worth. Born to be great from the day of birth. God told me that I'm Hemsworth. Back in the day, couldn't fold us. Back in the day, I was jobless. Back in the day, no one noticed. Welcome to this, we got it. Back in the day, couldn't fold us. Back in the day, I was jobless. Back in the notice. Welcome to Nancy with Garden.
Former record of the week, Mr. Paul Payne, 837, all the way from Zambia back in the days. Sounds of Mr. Marizu Ikechi alongside Baba Bucci.
Righteous us, got nothing to do with works. Come against me, you got bite dust. I serve a very big God. By divine orchestration, I was chosen to serve your children. I'm a beacon, saving souls for Christ. That's my mission. I serve a very big God. No vessel that he cannot use. Clean me up and made me brand new.
Believe, man, we are coming up to the end of this show, right? I think I'm going to slide one more in. Then I am going to have to get out of Dodge, as they say. I think I've got a nice one to finish off with as well. So thank you so much indeed to Tracy Dawkins. Thank you so much indeed to our Record of the Week, Sons of Thunder UK. God bless you guys real good. Thank you so much indeed, The Real Deal Olive, Mr. T Victory, The Unspoken O was on, and my brother Diligence all the way out there, Newt Diligence all the way out there in Tampa, Florida. God bless you, my brother. Gonna sign out with this one. Sounds of Miss Sarah Tabo.
So blessed, I am so blessed.
In fact, I better say this actually.
So blessed.
Let's go.
I'm alive.
If you do need to stay at home, stay at home. Of course, if you do need to go out, be safe. But most importantly, don't lose your faith in Christ Jesus. I want to thank all of our friends, our partner stations, especially the Mighty Rack Radio, Christian Center, Conversation and Music 24/7. Thank you for having me and allowing me to piggyback on your airwaves. Every week we do this, right? And you're still not fed up with me. God is good. Thank you so much indeed to the fourth official, that is the station manager out there at the Mighty Rack Radio. God bless you, sir.
Gave
the
life for me, that's why I say I'm blessed, I'm blessed, I'm blessed.
Okay, I'm gone. Sayonara, arrivederci. I am out of here, man. Oh, she said it sounds like Toni Braxton. Interesting. Really, I've got to go.
Love me, yeah, yeah. So glad that you love me.
The shadow of the Almighty.
I lift my voice and say,
and I will say,
how great you are.